Something weird you can do with three of clubs. If you pinch one of the pips up here like this, you can actually rip it off, leaving the ace and the two. But the weird part is putting them back together. If you come over here, I can actually take the ace and throw it right back on the two, leaving the three, and everything's back to normal. So the Jones change, this is what it looks like. You can take a card, the six of clubs, and just like that, it changes. And that's it, it's the Jones change. Here's what it looks like. So you take a card, like that, it changes, and you're left clean.